Almost there.
Okay. Abbie, where are you? Here we go. Thank you. all this stuff.
Thank you.
Jesus. Fuck! What happened here?
people don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abbie risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abbie?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking point!
It's all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this.
Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit! Jesse! Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! Fuck. All right? Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. Killed my friends. We let you both live, and you wasted it. Come on! You can't keep doing this. Dad! Where are you? Here we go. There. Dad! Okay, how am I getting over this fence? Whoa. Jeez. Look at that. 1978. Maybe I can get onto the roof. Okay. Smooth, Abbie.
You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
Sworn to secrecy. How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Huh. Probably cut through the playground. Come on.
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle it.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of him.
Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait, this is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never.
Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else. See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs. Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs. Get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Fuck.
Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
Intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abbie?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abbie.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Still in the fucking building?
Is that?
Abbie.
No!
Abbie, don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! 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 Joel. Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! Running hell, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Lenny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Jordan! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Abbie.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Ha ha. I keep thinking the same thing. Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right? He's praying. I gotta tie him up and bring him in when suddenly this fucker gets a knife on me. I jump back and just blast him. His whole face came.
Nice to see you too, Abbie.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I hate playing with you, Mike.
Come on. Let it out.
We should check in on your mom.
There we go.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid.
Hoy están diciendo que van a hacer un puerco para la cena y unos sandwiches.
He's got some sour.
Not just for kids. First books are, sure, but the characters grow up over the years.
Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The pine ones?
Sorry, Abbie. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
Nice. Sure. Scars, though.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
At least we got the firepower.
Abby, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
Sorry.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Put one back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget. We are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abbie. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abbie, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball. Go get it.
Ah!